Chill, chill, chill. Half-Life on hard. Oh yeah. Hard mode. It's weird, having like from playing Black Mesa back to this. No comparison. Didn't even push that button, it started making the noise. Very strange. Let's reload everything. No falling, please. Oh. Ah, fucking push save instead of load. Just pretend that never happened, eh? So I really am. I've said it before. I'm really debating playing Mirror's Edge through, because I'm so bad at fucking jumping and shit. It'd be quite funny to watch, I assume. Pain. Should always wonder why something's a different color. Leave them to it, eh?
Mister, you can get the power on. That train will take us straight to the surface. I would try it myself.
Yeah, whatever. Lol. Nice. There's loads of other different versions of this. Like, there's the Google Translate version, which I'm sure I'll play through at some point for the absolute crack. Just for that, for a laugh. Fucker. Get fucked. Like, I don't envy whoever had the task of bringing all these boxes in. Should have left them there, really. Now that I think about it. I was never going up there, was it? Harrison. Yes. Big ugly bastard. Ted.
You better go on without me.
Oh, fuck. I was wondering where the fuck's this. Hot.
Get away from there, you fucking horrible creature.
Doesn't help, does it? Pay attention, you fucking big dickhead. Where did you come from, please? Thank you. big fucking jerk. Thank fuck for that. I hate this bit.
Freeman, I've been waiting for you. One of your scientist pals said to give you a message. You're supposed to take this old rail system up to some kind of satellite delivery rocket.
On a rail can suck me dick. There's just no need for it to be so fucking long and arduous and boring. Get off the fucking electric rail. What an idiot. I just can't help it. I just can't help getting on the fucking... I'm not using the train, you can get fucked. Scumbag. Well. Yep.
Power 20%.
Quite cute, you know, I think. See, yep. The old hound eyes. Make cute noises, I suppose. Yeah, great. Hey, Pikachu, you alright? Fuck you.
Wow.
It's embarrassing. Ooh, Pikachu. Ooh, Pikachu. Father of them, man. Ah, see if okay, whatever. This is. Whatever. This game. I love it and I hate it all at the same time. When you get like to a point where you don't have enough health to do anything. Shit like that, and that just makes it fucking worse. Yeah, it'll be good, man. Suck on that, dickheads. You're not far away then. 2.85, got up 10. 2 days, no. Oof. Pay attention, matey. Blame you for that. I've got enough health for this shit. Come on then. Next. Just another couple of good days. Couple of good days, and I think you'll be there. Thanks, man. Catch you in a bit. You'll be affiliate in no time. Always check the boxes. Move out. Check it. Always look for secrets. Minor lacerations detected. Have a very safe day. Get the attention under there, so they all fucking run away. Where did I pack my... The fuck? Can anybody remember where I packed my car? Dude, where's my car? There it is. Right, back on the car. On the train, off the train, on the train, off the train. Definitely don't have enough shit for this. Ideally, if I could stop fucking running on the electrified track, that would be great. Hey man. I literally can't believe that they haven't killed you in here. There's another one. Oh, I can always hear them. There's another one, I can hear it. Take the pop for a little extra health. I'm gonna give you one each, but it's better than fuck all in it. Surrender, Freeman. Oh. I really need to play through Uplink. But I need a friend to do that with. I'm sure somebody will play that through that with me. Co-op one. Hey. You're dead. Not as dead as you. Was close. Trying to fucking stop. See what happens. Sure, something will happen. Thank you. fucking love this gun. Hate this level, love this gun. Oh! Let's just leave that there. Pretend that never happened. Shit. Up. Come back. Let's go. Hey. Can I make that jump? Nah, I'm not fucking, I'm not taking that. Oh, fuck. I'm sure that guy didn't know that was coming, considering I just blew up all those boxes. You know? It doesn't make any sense. You would have thought that that would have at least alerted him. I don't know if they just fucking burst out the boxes, by the way. Like, oh, let's just fucking sit these boxes and wait for some cunt to come through. That. Oh, hiya. How many days have I got? One. Lovely. I don't really need to fucking do anything, do I? Because, That's fucked, so. See us. Doubt it. Fuck yeah, forgot about that. Completely forgot about the fucking snipers. Damn Arby's boys. Wheels up. Thanks, bigger sexy, yeah. Late, late. That's an unsafe big red button. That's safe, so I have to fucking watch that again.
Emergency blast door activated.
Bigger, sexier. Thank you. Didn't need any fucking shotgun shells. Get dead. This is the most health I've had for forever. Piss off. Horrible fucking leeches. Unlucky. I hate that fucking thing.
Did you see it?
Yep.
From the Challenger Depths, I'm positive the beast never swam in terrestrial waters until dawn.
All I want to say is that took way too many of these. It's fucking just phasing in and out his existence. How the fuck do they expect me to hit it? Fucking bastard. Great. Jump in is not my thing. Thank you. You do know what that thing catching, yeah? Fuck you. Bastard. Opened that prematurely, didn't you? Cold in there.
Freeman, right? I've got a message for you. Make sure you don't.
Right, I'm gonna leave it here. Cause can't be asked to fight those fucking things. And I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye bye now.